Welcome to Basic Electrical Engineering Lab, GIMT Guwahati. Today we will be doing the demonstration of cutout section of electrical machine. How to dismantle and all cutout sections will be shown. First of all, to dismantle we have to remove the dust plate. After removing this dust cover, okay, and this side also one dust cover, this will be removed. Then there will be in plate. To remove in plate, you have to remove the nut. It is fixed. This side three nut will be there, that we have to remove. After removing this, you have to take out this. Okay, take out that in plate. Similar way, this side also another in plate, that will be removed. This complete machine is having two main parts. One is rotor. This part is called rotor and this part is called stator. Now we have to take out this rotor part and we have to keep in the V block, otherwise it will get damaged. So this is the stator part, this is the rotor part. In stator, here you see this is called pole shoes and this is the field coil. Similarly, this one also coil and this is the pole shoes. Here you see this side in rotor part, this is the armature, this is the commutator, this is the bearing. This bearing is resting in this in plate and this bearing is resting in other in plate. So within this in plate, this will be holding and it can rotate. So these are the main parts. This is stator, this is rotor. Rotor is having armature, commutator, and over that commutator there will be brass. This is the brass holder, this is the carbon brass and this is the pigtail connected with the brushes. So this brass spring will be resting over the brass and it will give pressure on this brass. So these two brass will be resting over the commutator, and from the commutator part, as we know, if you are giving supply to the field coil, if you are giving supply to the armature coil, both will interact and it will rotate. We will be giving supply to the armature through the brass to the commutator, and from the commutator it will going to the armature coil. Okay, harder things you will be knowing afterwards. Not, it is not required now in this stage. You will be learning it afterwards. Thank you.